David and his team of dealers are in Bradford later, and Michael's hoping to take his time on splashing the cash for a gold pocket watch and Dickinson's real deal in half an hour. Now though, latest afternoon headlines, it's the ITV News.